guys doing?
Aren't we filming the formal video?
Hasn't it already started?
Hello, I'm Peter Hitchener from Nine News, and a warm welcome to the Carey 2017 formal video. A warning, you're going to see some amazing entertainment tonight on this video. In fact, it may be almost too much for you to process in one sitting. Don't worry, there will be counselling available later in the night. In the meantime, have a fantastic time.
Here we are again, the formal video pressure's on, and last year's was a 10. How are we even going to top it? Jokes and funny skits, there's got to be more to it. It can't be sh-
Lots of people, lots of cars.
Let's keep it clean.
Even though we cap not down,
it's pretty good we get the chance to embarrass ourselves in front of you. This better get a lot of views.
The formal is the biggest night of nights. The prison of the parties, am I right?
We need a bigger, that's great!
Gotta be at least an 8.
Takes the crown, it won't get taken down.
So, Eleanor and Sebastian, I'm very concerned. I've heard all sorts of stories about the formal video, and I need to meet with you today to see where it's heading.
Well, basically, it was all Seb's idea, and I had nothing to do with it. I didn't even want to do this formal video. This was all you. I had
you were in
stop. Look, I'm not really sure if I can trust you three.
Wait.
Where's Mayo?
Mayo,
are you okay?
Mayo, what are we going to do?
I think we're going to have to deal with this on our own.
Oh my God, Mayo!
Mayo, are you okay? You fell off a roof. How are you alive?
It's a Christmas miracle!
I think something broke my fall.
You guys taking a formal this year?
Mac Hogg,
Tom Hatton,
Charlie Cormack,
Will Lewis,
Lucas Delavere,
Jackson Mann,
Lily Clift,
Bella Argaroo, Caroline McDonald,
and Liam Bayliss,
and Kim Powell.
So how'd you meet your formal day?
Just good mates with a couple of my friends.
Bailey Ray,
Kathy,
Max McHenry,
Connor Babbage,
Emily Tonkin.
I'll be taking Ellie Bogless, mate.
Sarah Turner,
Jack Desmier,
Will Saunders from Trinity,
Georgie Kerr,
Pat Chappell,
Emma Warner,
Gabby Carr,
Big Thigh Boy.
Who are you taking to formal?
Anna Barrett.
A lot of conversation before that.
Will, who are you taking to formal?
Jeremy Cowan in year 11.
And are you getting him a buttonhole or a breadstick for the night?
A breadstick's probably a bit more appropriate for our relationship.
Harry, who are you taking to formal?
Elena Noonan.
Cool. So, guys, who are you taking to formal?
Will Schroeder.
Jonah Mills.
Year 10s.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Don't want a conflict with year 10 camp.
Liv, who are you taking to formal?
Matt Parrott.
And if you could take one other person on the night, who would it be?
Not Charlie Thompson.
Okay, Liv.
I'm here with Cameron Badge Boy. Who are you taking the formal?
I'd take my boyfriend Andreas.
What would be the worst thing to say to your date on the night?
I've got bigger personalities than you.
I'm here with the 2017 sports captains. Miller, you've been quoted saying that Bronte can't kiss anyone else on the night. Is that true?
Absolutely true. We'll see.
Marius, who are you taking to formal?
Tanya Lucas. Clinton.
Jim. I'm taking Young.
Ah, Cuddy!
Liam Fakemer.
Alex McDonald.
And how cut is Lockie Miller over that?
Oh, well, it's awkward now, isn't it?
All right, so Jack Desmond, who are you taking formal?
Your girlfriend.
Any history there?
A little bit.
Okay, Nelson, mighty runner of the first. Who are you taking to formal?
Noodles, Eleni.
Oh, fun times, lovely family.
So, Alexi, who are you taking to formal?
Ella Cahill.
So, did you have an original date but one of your mates snaked you?
Yep.
Which friend was that?
I'm here with Georgia, Hannah and Em. Who are you guys taking to formal this year?
Matthew Price.
Jack A.
Connor Vigona.
Connor Vigona, any history there?
Negatory.
Who are you taking to formal?
Jessie Glenning. Look, I'm very happy with my decision. She's very good looking.
I back that.
I've heard that from you that many times. Actually, more serious note, who are you planning on taking a formal?
Oh, I'm thinking about taking Maddie Jackson.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, you look perfect together.
Thanks, mate. Maddie, do you want to go formal?
What a snake!
It doesn't have to be this way, Merc. We don't have to do this.
I thought you were my mate, but you're nothing but a filthy snake.
Lucas, we can just go and meet with Mr. Bark to sort this out. I'll go and get my co-captain if you want.
Antagonist, stand up! Get behind this!
Dylan, who are you taking to formal?
Abby Hendry.
How do you feel about a certain Jack Alexander?
He's a pretty good footy player.
And how do you feel about him and Abby?
What do you mean?
Heath Stewart,
who are you taking
to?
Taking Anna Rathbone.
Any history there?
No.
Any who are you guys taking to formal?
Lucky Summers.
Nelson Wade.
Any history there, Al?
Not yet.
He is under the age of 30. How do you feel about that?
I think Mum's a bit happy with this one.
I'm here with Year 12 Captain Maddie Jackson. Maddie, who are you taking to formal?
Johnny Gates.
Did your mum organise that one for you?
No, she wishes.
Mekwa, how about you?
My date.
Trent Agostini, who are you taking to formal?
Chelsea Pozzuan.
Any history there?
Not with me.
Who are you guys taking to formal?
Robbie. Oh wait, no, Toby Waller.
And Meg, if you could take Liz Cameron's date, would you?
Bailey Klein, who are you going to formal with?
I'm not too sure.
So the formal is 4 days out and you're not too sure?
Yeah.
Angus, who are you taking to formal?
Zoe Calder.
If you could swap dates with one other person, who would you take?
The Xavier third eight.
All right, so here I am with Perry School Captain. So, who are you taking a formal?
Tess Lippman.
Any history there?
Yeah, I guess.
So Bav, which year 10 are you taking a formal?
None of the year 10s are available, Seb. I'm taking Molly McDonald.
Any history there?
No history, Seb. No history.
Okay, no comment there, thank you.
And Bailey Easton, who are you taking a formal?
Tom Jepson.
And so you're not taking a certain Aryan lookalike?
What?
Rob, who are you taking a formal?
Laura Yannaconi.
Have you actually asked her to formal yet?
No, not yet.
So where are you going to ask her to formal then?
At the Veneto Club.
The Veneto Club!
Nick Bruin, who are you taking formal?
Georgie Rennie.
How are you getting the Uber?
We're trying to find Andreas, the snake in the mist. Andreas! Can we take a comment? So who are you taking a formal?
I'm stagging.
He's stagging, ladies and gentlemen! He is stagging.
I'm here with Charlie Thompson. Charlie, who are you taking to formal?
Mate, you're taking Jesse.
No, I think you're going to take Tori. You asked Jesse first.
Jesse knows so many other Kerrys. Someone else will take her.
Jesse went to Kerry. She knows all the Kerrys.
You're taking Tori.
You're taking Jesse.
You've already decided. We wouldn't be here if you weren't taking Tori.
Oh, fine. Whatever. Take her. You win.
Tori Hill.
He's gone. Mr. Kerr. So, are you coming to our formal on Saturday night?
No, I'm...
If you were, what would you be wearing?
My orange suit.
Oh, the orange suit. Has that made any appearances before?
Oh, I don't think so. Well, yeah.
Bit of a minor glitch going on there, yeah, isn't there?
Very funny. No, I don't know what you're talking about. I was young. I needed the money.
And Mr. Schiller, who are you taking a formal this year?
Rock Watson.
So, Rock Watson, who are you taking a formal?
I'm thinking of a solo year this year, Sam.
Solo year.
I've been to about 25 Kerry formals, oh. So I know what goes on.
Oh, what goes on?
Oh, I reckon you know.
So, Will, who are you taking to formal?
Isabel Gillo.
Any chance of bringing the 9-woman streak?
No chance, no.
What? And I'm here with the Queen of Kerry, Steph White. Steph, who are you taking to formal?
Patrick Quay.
Now, you have quite similar hair. Is it true that you are actually distant cousins?
No, that is false. That's false, false.
False?
False, false. No, false. That's false.
So, year 11s, who are we taking a formal? Who cares?
Peppy. Sarah.
And any history there?
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh.
So, Izzy Sheen, what's the worst thing to say to your formal date on the night?
I love you.
So, Jobbo, who's taking a formal?
Taylor McCauley.
So how'd you ask her to formal? Is that Australia Day?
She asked you.
Potentially.
Did you know you were asking her to formal?
No.
Not really. No.
There we go.
Well, the skit got cancelled.
Yeah, I heard. Where's Mayo?
I don't know. Not there. There's just nothing we could do.
Who could cheer us up?
Stop, move your body. Rock this party. Dance everybody.
So, Peter, what do you think?
Wasn't it good?
Best one yet?
Look, I didn't like the ending. I think I've got a better idea. Thank you so much for watching the Carey 2017 formal video. And remember, you stay classy, Carey Baptist Grammar School.